It began in Africa. It began with percussion. It was a very simple beat at first, and the beat grew more complex. It began in Africa. The jungle beat. Africa is where it all began, evidently. It began in Africa. The jungle beat.
Well, that was the jungle.
Hi, this is Anna with Nerve TV. I'm at the Rag Beach Party here in Bournemouth, and I'm here with
Gio,
Lexi.
Okay, so guys, tell me about what's happening tonight.
We are here supporting the Rag Beach Party. We are part of the Rag crew, and basically we're just having a really good time raising money for one of the four rag charities.
And what are the four rag charities?
Alzheimer's Society, Cordwell Children, Lewis Manning Trust and Youth Cancer Trust.
Fantastic. And what events have you got on tonight to try and raise a bit more cash and raise some awareness?
We're selling sticks of rock, glow sticks, Lays. We've got a raffle on where the top prize is a snowboard. And what else are we doing?
And lots of other things. We're selling glow sticks, which go real. We've got an ice cream van outside. We're also just getting people to give donations really to charity, because it's a really good night. It's all for a good cause, lots of fun, and just enjoy raising money for charity really.
Fantastic. Well, great stuff. Well, we'll catch up with you guys later anyway. Thank you.
I'm Lee. I got an ice cream. I help out here.
Drum beater and get with the beat,
but feed it into your head.
Messages of soul with a solid beat.
Beat it into your head.
The drum beater and get with the beat.
And there's a lot more to that beat than meets and weeks and years.
Is that snowboard over there? Alright, we have lots of other prizes, including a shakeaway voucher, some free glow sticks, two tickets to Mark Ronson, and lots of other prizes as well, so it's well worth getting involved.
Well, man, what a beat.
Playing a guitar on a surfboard. Bongo under a palm tree. Tap dancing on ski. A saxophone on a snowmobile.
Messages of soul with a solid beat.
Hi, I'm Chris. I'm part of the rag promotion team, sort of. We've been in here all day doing all these decorations you see, and we are selling raffle tickets and lots of sweets and other fun things. Be good. Raise lots and lots of money for the charities, which they just told you about.
TV, back at Bournemouth RAG, and I'm here with...
Luke.
Whee!
Hi, Luke. Are you having a good time?
I'm sober.
Mate, that's not good. Nice wig, by the way.
It's my own. Feel free to touch it.
Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah. It's very
sexy.
Beautiful. It's very sexy. So, why are you here tonight, then?
Because I'm dressed as a beach.
Bum.
Oh, I do love to be by the seaside. Oh, I do love to be beside the sea.
That's very nice. That's really nice. Are you gonna get really drunk tonight?
No, because some guy at my flat was really drunk and he vomited on my arm. So, I'm drink aware.
Drink aware.
Stay at home, kids. Don't drink. And don't do drugs, as I say in school.
Well, that's a lesson for us all. This is Anna signing out from RAG.